Welcome back to Sweetie High's Music Monday. I'm your host, Sienna Leone, and today I'm so excited to say I'm joined by singer, songwriter, Dean Lewis. Dean Lewis has had his massive platinum certified hit, Be All Right, which accumulated over 2.5 billion streams, and Dean's debut album, A Place We Knew, also gave us Waves, which garnered over 1 billion streams. Hi, Dean, how are you?
Hello, Sienna. I'm great. Thanks for having me on.
All right. So my first question for you is, we want to know, what is your favorite or most interesting hobby you've taken up during quarantine?
I listen to audiobooks and I run on the beach, maybe like once every, twice a week. I'd say twice a week. And
the morning, the night.
As soon as I wake up, because if I don't do it as soon as I wake up, I'm too lazy. So I just put it in an audiobook. So I'm learning stuff and I just go for a run on the beach. And I absolutely love it. It's like changed my life and I feel so much more calm and at peace when I do it.
All right, question two, Dean. What is one song you can't stop listening to right now?
It's a song by Zoe Weiss called Control.
Okay.
I was gonna say Strangely because I was listening to her other song called Girls Like Us, which is probably not the song that I should be listening to. Her song Control is, I'm obsessed with, she's amazing.
All right, Dean, I need to know, you said you can't wait to start performing, start traveling. So where is a dream place or festival you would love to perform?
Well, it's going to sound really cliche, but I love Los Angeles. I love it. I mean, I don't go out. I don't hang out with lots of people. I literally just love the energy. I love the lightness and the feeling of hope and the possibility there. So I can't wait to come back to LA. Where would I play if I could play anywhere? I'd probably say Montreal because they always go so crazy in Montreal. I love that place. And to be honest, anywhere, I just want to go and play a show again. It's so weird to put a song out and then just sit at home. It's just the weirdest thing of all time. So literally anywhere, sadly.
Do we have any plans of when we could see you, probably in person? Is there anything on the books right now or too soon?
I think I'm going to try to get back to LA as soon as I can. Because we just got to film more stuff and, you know, more videos for the next kind of stuff and songs and stuff like that. So, but I have no idea. I think the plan was the end of this year, but things just keep getting moved back, you know.
Fingers crossed. There we go. Last question here, Dean, from me before we dive in. But we want to know, what is a favorite thing or interesting fact you could tell us about your song, Falling Up?
The song is really, my favorite line in the song is, so I'll keep moving because if I'm standing still, then I'll feel the emptiness. And that's really about how I felt the last few years. The idea of always moving forward, pursuing things and then thinking that it's going to make you happy when you get there. And the song really is about kind of stopping and going, all right, there's more to it than this. Because these things never seem to make you happy, all these external things. So that's a little fact about the song.
Well, I love this song. And today, for the viewers at home, we will have a chance to hear an exclusive live performance of Dean Lewis's original song, Falling Up. Let's take a look.
Hey, I'm Dean Lewis, and I'm going to be performing my new song, Falling Up, for Music Monday on Sweetie High.
Things were happening. Felt the weight of the expectation on my chest. My mind was traveling. But I swear that I don't remember where it went. They said things were growing. So why do I feel like nothing at all is left? So I'll keep on moving. Cause if I'm standing still, then I'll feel the emptiness. Cause I get so lonely and you get so low. And I look so stupid when I lose control. I'm alone in my bedroom and the walls are caving in. And I thought I'd be happy, but I'm barely breathing. Oh, I'm barely breathing. I guess I'm feeling down, but I'm falling up. And I'm breaking out, but not out of luck. As I breathe the air into my lungs, I wanted everything, but nothing's ever good enough. I gotta change me. And if I wake up now, there's a chance to start again. But if I wait, Could I get back to the place where it all began? Before I got so lonely and you got so low, and I looked so stupid when you came to my show. I'm alone in this spotlight and the walls are caving in, and I thought I'd be happy, but I'm barely breathing. Oh, I'm barely breathing. I guess I'm feeling down, but I'm falling up and I'm breaking out, but not out of luck. As I breathe the air into my lungs, I wanted everything, but nothing's ever good enough. And I hate the man that I've turned into. And I've come so far, what did I lose? And I swear to God, I'll make it through. I'll make it through. 'Cause I get so lonely and you get so low, and I look so stupid when you came to my show. I'm alone in the spotlight and the walls are caving in, and I thought I'd be happy, but I'm barely breathing. Oh, I'm barely breathing. I guess I'm feeling down, but I'm falling up and I'm breaking out, but not out of luck. As I breathe the air into my lungs, I wanted everything, but nothing's ever good enough.